done that one?
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Yeah, what is going on, man? Welcome back to another episode of God of
War. So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Let me see, so... Damn. Let me see something.
Careful! My shop's right here!
You be alright, my dude. Oh no, I do that in the next episode. I forgot this is a person who died by Thor.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
That's what I was thinking.
Ready yourself!
Oh.
Oh my god. Bitch.
Atreus, follow me.
All right, we got everything out of this thing. But yeah, man, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you were, please hit that like button. Oh, so this will be my last game. Or the 4. Until I get the 5.
Another crystal. Just give the word.
Wait a minute. Okay, I got it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
What is that noise? Did all that for one steal?
What we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
So it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
All right, let's get this. I would have never thought of that. No cap.
What now?
Hold tight.
Oh.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet.
No.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
No, it's gonna push to the other side. I think. I'm getting this off top.
There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy, over here.
We can't. But you can, me lad.
What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. It's backwards?
Those symbols.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Solar. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Solar.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bowl!
Collapses.
Right. Good shit, me boy. Woohoo, that's your guy. Oh yeah, we have one more at least. Bitch ass out of there, boy.
We're good.
Man. Come on. Ooh, that was interesting.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
The hell is so funny? I swear I hate sequels, but somebody always laughing at you.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Ah! Oh, yeah.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come.
Go.
Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
He pushed his face like he was a purse. We're going here for monsters.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
What the f- Sure, there's no way to get down there. Oh man, I'm over here. Yeah. I'm snuffing all that.
With Baldur, his nephews?
Mm-hmm. Aye. Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
My thing. They make them... I like this game. They always make them look like... super shitty people.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Mm-hmm.
It's magically locked.
I can do that every time, I don't care. I shall not stop until I get some magic.
You just can't help but break things, can you?
Nah. Watch, it's gonna have... Of course.
If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Man. Alright, well, I can't go over there.
I heard something.
Focus up.
Oh, nice. Whoa.
Man,
they're gonna come out and just do something. Dumped your whole head stone on me. It gotta be a way to.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh! Who next? They threw everything they had at me. She's like, what the fuck? Thank Quick Glob that, you know. They were just right here.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
The fuck?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I mean it.
Is there something else?
Nah, let's go.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Mm-mm. Yeah, I had to get my boy here. An open fucking field. Oh, it's gonna be a nice battle.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy.
Mm-hmm.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
No.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Oh. Don't tell me what to do.
I will.
Go, 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 go
I can't remember the last time we faced this.
Oh, yes.
You mean to oppose the might of this? You've got so far that you... That was bad.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no. Don't care. Come here. You're done now.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lost.
Hook it up! Right.
Calm yourself, boy.
Get your bitch ass out of here.
Looks like they need another
What a...
She cut up your face and you didn't cut her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Mm-hmm.
A sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry,
you bitch!
Overstepped, yeah?
Get your bitch ass out of here.
Drag your carcass to Asgard. You're pathetic.
Got him.
Whoa!
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Take this small one.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
I'll take this storm.
Show yourself. Sound respiratory. Respiratory disease. Respiratory.
You guys return.
No. It hasn't.
Boy.
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No.
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
Uh-huh. Got that.
We should keep an eye on him.
Mm-hmm. But what I will keep an eye on is this motherfucker time, my boy. Thank y'all for watching. That was a good ass fight. Come back next time. Yeesh. That got real. But don't forget to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.